together for the Queen of Motown, Miss Diana Ross.
Give it a try.